Hey guys, it's FanaticGuide, and today we are playing Marvel's Spider-Man Remastered yet again. Last time we completed the mission, Streets of Poison, and now we want to complete the mission, Supply Run. But first, let's go find some towers to activate and look at the new equipment that's available, because that's always good to find. The 2099 black suit. I thought I looked at that last time. Suit power. Interesting. Suit mods. Regardless. Skill tree, all that. Let's okay then. There's a tower over there. That's what I was hoping to activate. Okay, now on to the main mission, since we went through the side mission that I'm assuming is a prerequisite to this quest or mission. And by the way, that side mission will be covered in a separate video. Okay, off this way. There we go. Don't step on the glass. What? How would I get around there? Without that one convict noticing. Hack what? I see. I see. Yeah. Where next? Yes, what should have happened? Where next? Over here. Yeah, I noticed. That didn't do much. Never mind. That should. Okay. I'm gonna hide behind. Oh, damn it. Oh my. I need to find something over there, too. Okay. Get my ass over there. Yeah, I hope so. Now, I think going around, I don't know. I'm actually going to turn off that light. It would probably be my best way around. Wait, what? Under there. Yeah. To be met with more convicts. Okay. Rhino or Scorpion sees us. Okay, let's see. Where will he come out? I think he came out that way. We don't want to be discovered. Okay. There we go. Wait. It's got to be somewhere up there. Oh, he's over there. Okay. Oh, crap. Use cover objects to sneak behind the Rhino. Okay. And there we go. Away from Rhino we are. Where next? Yeah, definitely. Where the hell is he? But he's still looking at me. Why the hell would I go up there if he is still looking in my direction? What would that other way be? Okay. We are Alright, so we have now completed the mission. And that means. This video is now concluded. So, if you enjoyed, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.